Okay, here's the Hawaiian snake.
Look at the head, Mom.
Put your hand next to it so I can get a sense of the scale, Adam. It's probably about, what do you think, 6 inches long?
Maybe.
Let's see if I can zoom in at all. That's as close as I can get. These snakes live in tree stumps and under rocks.
Look very close, you can see his tongue.
In the leaf litter. And a little tiny tongue. And a little thorn on the back of its tail that he can strike you with. And it actually hurts. Alright, we'll let him go back to nature.